Hi and welcome to Geeks for Geeks. In this tutorial, we will be learning how to find noble integers in an array. So here's the problem. We are given an array and we need to find noble integers. An integer x is said to be noble if the number of integers greater than x are equal to x. If there are no noble integers, we return minus 1. Here's an example to illustrate the problem. In this array, there are two elements that are greater than 7 and that are 10 and 17. There are three values that are greater than 3 and those are 7, 10 and 16. There are no value greater than 16 and there's only one value that is greater than 10. So, according to the definition, there are three values which are greater than 3. So, 3 is our noble integer. A solution to this problem is to count the number of integers that are greater than the current integer, and we can do that using two loops. Here's an implementation of the solution. We are using two loops and counting all the values that are greater than the current value, and we are returning the value for which this count equals the current value. If no value is found, we return minus 1. The time complexity for this solution is O of n square, since we are using two loops. A better solution to this problem is to first sort the array and then iterate and see if the number of integer ahead of the current value is equal to the current value. In that case, we return the current value, else we return minus 1. Formally, if this condition holds true, that means the number is a noble integer. Here's an implementation of the solution. First, we sort the array and then we iterate through the array, and in case of duplicates, we continue. In case no duplicates are found, we see whether the current value equals the number of values ahead of the current value using this condition, and if so, we return the value, else we return minus 1. The time complexity for this solution is O of n log n, which is the time for sorting. So this brings us to the end of this video tutorial. Thank you for watching. Please leave us your likes and comments in the comment section.